How's it going, everybody? Alpha Rika here, back with another video on Demon Souls. Give a little round of applause. And okay, we're gonna go straight into this because we done lost our souls last time, and it's time to get them back. All right. I don't know what that's for, but I'll knock it down regardless. You whooped my behind. Okay. Double Lotus. I kind of don't remember. Oh crap, there's a lot of people there. There it goes. Okay, so it is this way. I think. Now where the hell are my souls, dude? There they are. Hit it? No. Where are my souls? Apparently I still have a ways to go. Oh, that's right. I went down, down, down. So it's not that way. Quiet. Oh, welcome to the danger zone. Alright. There it is. There go my souls right there. Here comes that guy. That's the guy that got me. Today, son. Come on. Come on. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Souls retrieved. Purpose to retrieve souls. And it's not a lot, but... Okay, so I can't go that way. I need keys. Oh. And I don't have set keys. I heard you, bro. Gotta find a key. Hold on. It's all locked. Yep. Sucker. Alright. Alright, this one isn't locked. Okay. Anything in here? No. And nothing in here either. Great. But what I want to know is how the... I guess I need to go back up? So confused, dude. Or down? Down some more? What the hell is that? What is that? Hell no! Nah. A big old freaking monster looking thing, dude. This man, bro, get out of my face. You scared the crap out of me. Jesus, dude. Okay. Oh, crap, that's a lot of stuff. All right. All right, nothing there. Nothing there. Run, dude. There it goes. Hell yeah. That's a huge ass dude. Oh. Like, as long as I don't have to fight the other guy, the tentacle dude, I'll be alright. Over here. Why, dude? Oh. Moonlight shard, what was that? Filthy. See, and then now it's so dark I can't see anything. Like somebody's gonna use magic on my ass. Oh, that's me. Grab this. Stuck. Run! No! Don't say nothing. Oh, lordy lord. Oh. Okay, let me try this again. Yeah, there you go. Okay. Alright. Nice and quick with him. I think it was this way, but I'm not too sure. Yeah, it was this way. Alright. Through here. Back down here. All right, there you go. We're getting somewhere now. Okay. Yep, that's him. Take it. Oh crap, that was close. What's over here? I'm out here defending because. My dog is having nightmares. Oh, bitch. Oh, what the heck? What is that? I don't know, does that mean I die when I go down that way? Yes. Bro. I'm not ready to go through there. See this? Heck no. So there's no way to get back up. That you're telling me. That man scared me. Okay, so I got the key. I'm gonna go help that one guy. I got you, bro. Don't worry. Coming. Here. What?
Saying my name is Rydell. I have precious little time.
So that wasn't the right what? Huh? I mean, I got the freaking... Oh, lordy lord. Help me. Did I not just grab the damn key? Wrong key? That thing said first floor key. This is third floor key. What? I'm lost. Let's go back down. Wait. Down. Between here. You know, blood splatter on that damn wall. Not today, sucker! Let's go. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Alright. Okay, it's over here. Yeah, we cleared the magicians out. That's good. Yo, this is... Visions of rats. What is wrong with you? What? Okay, hi. Bro! Oh, okay, so maybe not that way yet. Maybe not that way yet. Anything's going up. Come on. Yeah, I thought it was a hint. Mm-mm. Oh my god. place again? When you say that, it makes me wonder where the hell am I going? And I'm honestly scared to sprint because I don't know. Oh, alright, safe place. Nice. Super capitalist. Imperial spy leggings and stuff. Hey, it's the guy on that side. How do I get over there? I don't know, we'll find out. How did we get over there? Find out. Oh, I'm probably supposed to go through that one spot in the bottom. Not that way, but this way. Before I go that way. I destroy that? Nah, screw that. Okay, before I continue, I'm at the photo mode and pause because I gotta use the restroom. Okay, let's continue, shall we? So, we're gonna come do this arbalest real quick. Alright. Okay, I got a soul, got a clever rat's ring, renowned soul, renowned warrior soul, one of ephemeral eyes. Okay, so if I fall, is there any way I can get back up? Bro, are you serious? I came over here for that? Nah, man. Oh, that is bogus, dude. Whatever. Look at that. There's not no safe spot. Nothing, bro. Out of the way. Oh crap, I got those guys right now. Oh, that was close. This way. I'm not mistaken. Yes, I'm correct.
Sage. Oh, but take heed of those.
How do I open the door for you, dude? See, now it's like. Okay, we're good.
Oh.
Damn, bro, I can't carry anything anymore. Jeez. Go straight. And go straight. Okay, should I go? I'm gonna try to grab that. No, I can't even go down there, bro. That is some hardcore bogus. Okay, so not that way. And person is lying. Turn back and go down. What? Run straight through. Okay. Alright, we're going, we're going. Special key. Okay, you got a special key. Now, should I go take this key and go back to that spot and try to help that guy out? Or guys, because I got the dude with the soul or whatever, and then I have the other guy. Oh no. I don't know. We'll see right now. Run down, run down, run down.
We go run down?
We're done. Alright guys, so that's gonna conclude this episode. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one.